Many lawmakers on both sides of the aisle are criticizing President Trump right now.
One Missouri lawmaker may have gone too far. On her personal Facebook page yesterday, State Senator Maria Chappelle Nadal posted, quote, "I hope Trump is assassinated." She quickly removed that post, but it's a felony to threaten the president. The Secret Service is now investigating. Her own state Democratic Party issued a statement saying it was indefensible and called for her resignation.